When I was a kid, I was bullied at school because I was shy and very anxious. And now I get anxious when I turn on the news with everything that is going on in the world. It's very hard to find silence in the city, but when you want to meditate or prayer, you really need it. When I feel anxious, I just play some music that I like, and I stretch in my living room or dance, and it really helps my anxiety. When I close my eyes, I see